Monkey Rishu as read by Kenny.
Wakey wakey, Monkey Rishu. Oh dearie me, her mustache grew. Opened her mouth and went mustache fell on her feet like poo. Brushed her teeth like a good little girl. Choked on toothpaste and started to hurl. Went downstairs and turned around. She saw a spider and made a sound. She looked for food around the house. She noticed food taken by the fake mouse. Monkey Rishu turns super mad. She pounds the fake mouse and says, "My bad. This poem sucks, don't tell me twice. I'll curse you so bad, you'll get head lice."